What's up? Today we're playing Delta Force Black Hawk Down. I used to play this game all the time when I was a kid, early 2000s. So figured I'd check it out today. I haven't played it in years and years, but it is available on Steam, but I have the CD version. I got it installed. I installed the widescreen patch. And I'm just about to start it for the first time, so I figured I would record it and see what it's like, see if it holds up today or not. I'm sure it's aged quite a bit, but we'll find out. I remember it was like kind of tricky. It was more of like simulator style. It wasn't like just a fun Call of Duty type game, but I remember it was pretty realistic. Used to play multiplayer a lot. I'll just do a campaign, Bandit Crossing. Yeah, we'll just start here. Definitely M24. See what's up. See if this game is as fun as I remember it being. I used to have a blast with this game. Oh.
Victor 3, this is Command. What's your status?
Sir, Victor 3 is still moving upriver and is just about at the docks. I have the trucks in sight and they're actively distributing food supplies to locals.
Mouse is way too sensitive.
We have more intel reports of ongoing raids against the relief convoys.
Roger that. Whoa. We'll be on our toes.
Oh, I can't change my settings. Huh.
What the hell was that?
We've got explosions! Move in! Coach, lots of
Man.
Okay,
I'd have to deal with the high sensitivity. If I suck really bad, that's why. Whoa.
Victor 3, bandits are almost certainly intending to raid the UN supplies. You must protect both the villagers and the food provisions.
Roger that, Command. Heads up. You need to protect the villagers and food trucks.
Oh, man. Out, guy. Man, I'm sorry. I gotta change my sensitivity. Hopefully that's about good. Can I just load where I was at? Has a retro feel to it. There we go. Yeah, it's a little better. It's a little low now, but I can deal with this.
We've got explosions! Move in! Coach, lots of moving south of the village! Incoming bandits!
Damn it! Okay, return fire, but don't hit any civilians! Command, this is Victor 3. We are under attack from militia. Returning fire. Over. Just...
Victor 3, bandits are almost certainly intending to raid the UN supplies. You must protect both the villagers and the food provisions.
Roger that, Command. Heads up. We need to protect the villagers and the food trucks.
Scattering.
Man, this game is really stiff compared to these days, but back in the day, this was an awesome game. I do not like how you can't move scoped. Throw one of those just for fun. I might have to choose a machine gun next map, next level.
Roger that, Op One. Head to the south side and take cover at the village. All right, man, let's shut him down.
Yeah, this game's not quite as interesting as like Aliens or something, but it's fun to check out. Fun to see what like simulators used to be like. Well, I better watch how much ammo I got. Oh, I should probably go to my checkpoint, huh? Oh, I got frags. There we go, smoke.
I think that's it. The village is clear.
Victor 3, head to Outpost 1 on the south side of the river. They're on a small river boat like the one that brought you here.
On the way, Command.
I remember I used to play this game, and then Counter-Strike Source came out, and then that's like all I ever played after that. I'll have to try to see it. We'll go and see if multiplayer is still active. I doubt it is, but we'll see what's up after this level. Yep, I do not like not being able to move while scoped. Man, levels in games like this look so plain compared to games nowadays. Look how plain that looks. No grass. Hardly any bushes. Hopefully that wasn't a civilian. Where's my pistol? These would be munitions, right? Let's see how this goes.
Three, this is Golf 3. You got inbound vehicles en route to your
position. Yeah.
Roger that, Golf 3. How far out?
Reckon about a minute or two.
Oh, we go back?
Copy that. Command, Victor 3 has numerous vehicles descending on us. Over.
Roger that, Victor 3. Fall back across the bridge. You'll have to blow it to prevent further enemy incursions across the river.
Understood, Command. I've got a satchel charge. I need to plant these charges on the center stand.
Oh, I'm out of pistol ammo.
This is OV-2. We have a visual on those vehicles. Get out of there!
On my way!
I'm getting out of there. Yeah. Sweet. They should remaster this game. Well, that was pretty neat. About as fun as I remember, except for I remember it being a lot better graphics. But that's just because graphics like that were actually considered good back in the day. I lost two friendlies and didn't even notice that. At least we got all of our objectives. Sweet. Well, that's Delta Force Black Hawk down. Let's try this before we hang up the video. Retro that looks. Oh. You know what? Hold on, let me try this. Wow, it let me log in. That's awesome. Oh my gosh, there's actually people playing this game. King of the Hill. Don't want to play Team Deathmatch. I guess let's try this server. Wow, it might connect. Oh my gosh, dude, no way. This game is still online. That is freaking awesome. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is like a modded map. Oh, that was some BS.
The enemy is taking a spawn point. The enemy has taken over a spawn point.
The scopes for this game were actually pretty ahead of their time. I remember I thought they were really cool when I used to play this. Come on, take it over. Oh.
The enemy is taking a spawn point. The enemy has taken over a spawn point.
Yeah, I remember that. Enemy has taken over a spawn point. Exactly like I remember, except for I do remember the graphics being quite a bit better. Yeah, back in the day, this was a pretty good simulator. Man, this game really would be a really good remaster. Forget this isn't Call of Duty. Oh, that was some BS. Yeah, this game hasn't aged the best, but it's still fun to mess around on. Sitting there.
The enemy The enemy has taken over a spawn point.
Oh, not used to how the weapons switch, really. Oh, that's stupid. Knew it was sitting there. Oh man, that invincibility is brutal.
The enemy is taking a spawn point. The enemy has taken over a spawn point.
How much time do we have left on the... Oh, only a minute. Finish the round. Yeah, their invincibility is brutal. Well, I guess we won. Barely. Well, that's Delta Force. Just figured I would show it to you guys. Used to love it back in the day. And, probably about all I'm gonna play for now. Just figured I'd make a vid on it. Hopefully it wasn't too boring. Laters.